cannot rest while my mother's murderer stands above my father's grave.
Be extra careful out there, you two. The roads are teeming with more than usual complement of dead assholes lately.
We've noticed. Any idea where they're coming from?
Maybe they ran out of rooms in hell. Or could be Odin stirring up trouble again. Or maybe they're all lost. Why don't you ask one while he's chewing your face off?
We'll just be careful.
Thought so. Say the word, kid. You know, being small like us, that's natural armor. Less heavy. Yourself just looking at that thing. Now there's something else.
planning on doing this himself.
Gods do not fall this easily, boy.
I know. I was just joking.
Nor are they a joking matter.
Sorry. Father, why did the gods cause so much trouble for us?
Because that is their nature.
But with all that power, you would think at least some of them would try to make life better for people.
And yet, the gods continue to spread misery. This is life, boy.
There.
the statue stands no longer, spirit.
Then my bond to this realm is severed, and I am off to find the real God of Thunder. He will know retribution. My deepest gratitude.
Off he goes. Brave guy. Going to look for Thor on his own.
He is a fool.
What did the spirit leave us?
An offering to one of the gods.
Can we use it?
No, but perhaps the dwarves can.
Brock, you found something interesting.
Did you now? Well, color me interested. Tyr would have been pleased as peaches knowing these offerings were being turned to armor.
Did you know him? What was he like?
Never you mind, boy. Tyr's dead. Best not to dig up the past.
The dwarf speaks wisely, for once.
Brock. What do you know about the serpent in the lake?
I know he's too damn big.
All right.
Well, next time.